Are you ready for the newest and fastest way to access information on BVAG's rental, sell-through, and DVD titles? Then you're ready for BVAG.com, the user-friendly website to assist you with your business. Log on and surf through hot information featured in the What's New section. Participate in our digital auctions. Download marketing promotions for your store. Enter our sweepstakes with new prizes every month. Cruise over to product information to view our monthly lineup and key ordering information to help you with your buying decisions. Need more information? Register online today. It's fast, fun, and easy. BVAG.com. Watch your profit soar.
Coming soon on video and DVD.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I mean, I'm experienced. You know, I don't want to come in here and look stupid. Too late.
Yeah.
Should have gotten our watch. Robert Clayton Dean was innocent.
Freeze there. Time's 10. We have reason to believe that Mr. Zavitz may have passed sensitive materials to you.
What kind of materials?
Sensitive, sir.
Let's get into his life.
Have you bugged him, Mr. Dean?
Move to audio 3.
He was unsuspecting.
Hey. Find the wrong house? Hello?
Harry?
He was unaware.
You are the only woman in the world for me. You and Janet Jackson.
Cutting your way over.
Now, what he doesn't know...
I'd like to report a breakout.
...could kill him.
Request convenient keyhole visual tasking, maximum resolution.
It's on your 6 o'clock. You have something they want.
The target's right
top. I don't have anything.
Maybe you do and you don't know it.
You're a threat now. To whom? Everyone you know.
Target's on the move.
A name, a phone number?
No, nothing. He didn't give me anything.
You know how many federal agents you have following you?
Stay exactly where you are.
We'll use every means possible to get what we need.
From Jerry Bruckheimer.
Get the cat.
What's the cat's name?
Babe. Producer of The Rock.
Come here, baby. Baby, come here.
A film by Tony Scott.
Target is on 21.
Director of Crimson Tide.
Is this about me?
20. Do they know me?
19.
Who is that?
18.
He jumped to 17.
Do they know me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Will Smith.
You're one of them, aren't you?
Former conspirer.
Switch it, Tony, switch it.
Gene Hackman.
This man, this is our problem.
You live another day, I'd be very impressed.
It's not paranoia when they're really after you.
Tell them to stop it now!
Enemy of the state.
What the hell is happening?
I blew up the building!
Why?
Because you made a phone call!
Think of it as a partnership. You need a brain, and I need legs.
and the Wizard of Oz doesn't live in South Cincinnati.
Sharon Stone gives an Oscar-worthy performance in a beautiful and touching film that will steal your heart. When two outcasts unite as one in a powerful friendship that no one can destroy. Nominated for 2 Golden Globe Awards, including Best Supporting Actress, Sharon Stone. Also starring Gina Rowlands, Gillian Anderson, Kieran Culkin, and directed by Peter Chesum. The Mighty. Wesley McLaren has found a home.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, baby.
But even in this peaceful place, there are forces which threaten life.
Talking about the CIA!
Yes, sir!
The FBI!
Yes, sir!
Forces which have unleashed a deadly virus.
Blood pressure is 240 over 120, respiration 30 and shallow.
Now, he has become the town's only hope.
The response team here, everybody in the room suits now.
Daddy, are those people in white?
But with the crisis spreading,
how long before the people are going to start dying?
1 or 2 days.
With the danger growing,
do you realize what you've done?
Something in his daughter's immunity.
Maybe it's genetic.
Has become their only chance.
We gotta have that little girl. If you gotta shoot her, plug the hole.
You're making a big mistake.
And we can do this the easy way or the hard way.
I think it's gonna be the hard way.
Now, we must fight for their survival.
I'm not a terrorist. I'm a doctor. And I'm here to help you.
Steven Seagal.
We got work to do. Let's get with it.
The Patriot. Mild-mannered reporters started covering the celebrity beat. He had no idea what he was getting into. Now he's about to collide with 4 of the most unusual people he's ever met. A sensuous starlet.
I remember I used to lay on my bed naked and watch my body develop.
An out-of-control movie star.
I love you!
An aspiring actress.
What are you doing
with it? And a supermodel.
Oh, my God. Okay, well, we should get out of here.
Are about to take him on an unforgettable ride.
What were you thinking? The damn lights will kill me!
We are all part of a world where everyone will do whatever it takes to get famous or stay famous.
Excuse me, the skinheads are here. What happened in with Rabbi Kaufman?
Hey, where are the bagels? The skinheads eat all the bagels already?
Let's take this party inside.
You will not be sorry, trust me.
You mean all of us?
Celebrity. A classic American comedy about fame, fortune, and frenzy.
It's unbelievable. Your show's just taken off. You look so great.
I've become the kind of woman I've always hated. I'm happier.
Kenneth Branagh. Judy Davis. Leonardo DiCaprio. Melanie Griffith. Femke Jensen, Joe Mantegna, B.B. Newworth, Winona Ryder, and Charlize Theron.
And you can learn a lot about a society by who it chooses to celebrate.
Celebrity.
Which is kindness. I use your exercise tape.
You do?
So do I.
But I exercise good.
Coming soon to video cassette.
There's something wrong here with you and Mystery Man.
Oh.
You're gonna have a big impact on you, Lena.
Funny thing about relationships. You know where you've been.
Oh.
Oh. Your toothpick.
Yeah,
came this morning. Isn't it great?
Yeah, it's nice. It's just a little small.
You think you know where you're going.
It was innocent. Jack was just being Jack.
He had his hands all over. He practically did a cavity search.
But no matter how much you love someone...
Eventually, we're going to get married. I mean, definitely, we're going to get married. Eventually.
There's always
someone else.
Elizabeth called, and she said she's sorry she ended up staying at her mom's last night.
Have you decided?
I saw her with someone.
Tell me who it was.
Drew Barrymore, James LeGros, Jennifer Beals, John Stewart, in the romantic comedy, Wishful Thinking.
You didn't have to tell me. I saw the rest of it on Melrose Place.
A mother who always speaks her mind.
She never goes out. Just sits in her loft and plays those bloody records.
A daughter who never speaks.
I'm Billy. Can I ask your name?
But she does sing.
Someday I'll wish upon a star.
You got Judy Garland in there.
The last thing she ever wanted was an audience.
You're a star.
But then her family got into the act.
Today this flophouse, tomorrow the bloody world.
Little voice, ladies and gentlemen.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day.
Academy Award nominee Brenda Blethyn, Golden Globe winner Michael Caine, Ewan McGregor, and Jane Hawkins. Little Boys.
And now, our feature presentation.